Hello, guys. I've been surfing the web yesterday and I've stumbled upon this marvelous Piper made by Lynn and Bill Lyons. And as you can see, it's rather cute. And it's not everything. It's like a luxury car, maybe Lincoln or Packard. Well, that is. There's beacon lights. I'm not yet accustomed to this aircraft. Well, maybe they are out there somewhere. And that's also not everything. Well, I used a CD of Jenny Lang and the Big Bang, the album Smoking, that I was gifted by my wife once a day. You could use any of your CD-ROMs. This thing is fully interactive, and also there are six buttons here. You can right click a button while you have switched to FM or AM, and you could assign any MP3 or maybe other audio file and listen to MP3. I tried to hook the radio, but I haven't yet succeeded. I think I would have succeeded at doing so if only I had the source of this instrument. But since I don't have one, well, playing CDs is fine by me. Thanks everyone for watching, and see you again.